Hello, 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 guys! It's Blinky Bundes again in the building. So, guys, I have something very, in fact, I'll say nutritious for us. Vitamin A, B, C, D, and E. So, today we are going to be talking about that fully scholarships in Germany. Fully scholarships. If I say fully, yes. I mean, everything is being taken care of. That which is DAAD, which has a German meaning, but in English it means German Academic Exchange Service, offers fully funded scholarship services for many countries, developing and industrialized countries, many developing countries, that is that where countries are eligible for this scholarship. But before going in for the scholarship, there are things you need to know. If you're eligible, if yes, what is needed, how you should go about it. I'm going to tell you people everything about that in this video. And I'm also going to drop out links on the description section of this video on how, on the links, when you click on the links, it's going to lead you to the application portals, to the countries which are eligible. But for now, the countries which I just tried to read over, which are eligible, there are many countries, there are almost 200 to 300 countries. I will know of Cameroon, Nigeria, Ghana, Gabon, Gambia, Congo, and many others. Please click on the link below on the description and check for your country. But if you are in the third world, almost all third world developing countries are eligible. There are so many. So these are just the countries I just jotted down. So how do you go? They have fully funded scholarship programs for masters and doctoral programs. When I say fully funded scholarship, I mean fully funded. When you come, after going through all the process and you are given a visa, they will pay you 861 euros monthly for the master's program. If you're doing the master's program, they're going to pay you 861 euros monthly for you to take care of yourself, to pay your rent, for you to feed on. They're going to pay for your insurance. And if you're coming for the doctorate program, they're going to pay you 1,200 euros monthly for you to take care of yourself. Why do you pay your insurance, your health insurance too? If you're coming with your family, because if you are eligible, if you're chosen for the scholarship and you are a married man or a married woman, your spouse also comes to Germany because they don't want to separate your home. No. They are not in for that. So your spouse will come to you over in Germany and stay during the duration which you are studying. And even after studying, maybe you get a job, a well-paid job, and you don't wish to go back, you want to do this job here, you guys will stay together and follow the process of staying together. That's it. And all your traveling expenses are being paid by dad. Or if you're traveling with your family, your spouse, your children, all the expenses are being taken care of by dad. Is that not wonderful? We all know Germany has a very strong economy, so this is some sort of nothing to them. So when it goes like this, the courses which they offer for this, there are many courses, but mainly the courses which they offer for these scholarship programs are development courses. I'll post the link below and you'll see. When you click on the link, it's going to take you on the courses, the university, the institution, sorry, the language, most of the required language is in English. And the duration, some courses last for 1 year, some 2 years, some up to 3 years. And the requirement is your bachelor's degree, it should be above average. You need 2 years working experience. After having your bachelor's degree, 2 years working experience where you have been working. I know most of my African patients already have more than 2 years experience, working experience. Proof of motivation in development-oriented initiatives, because like I said, they are development-oriented programs. Then you have to attach that proof of motivation, yeah? Your DAT application form, which I'm going to drop the link below for you to get to the form, your application form, which you have to fill, a CV, a copy of your CV, the sample of the CV is also on the DAT portal. Please, your CV should be exactly like a sample which is written there. We all know there are various formats of writing a CV, so please follow the sample. Motivational letter, a motivation letter. At the end of your motivation letter, please sign on it, so it shows you are the person who has written your motivation letter, no someone else trying to write that for you. Certificate of employment from your employer, that's your current job. Like I said, you need a 2 years working experience. So from that employer where you have been working, they just need a certificate of employment from your employer state. And later on, they need a certificate of employment, and they also need a letter of recommendation from your employer. A letter where your employer says, yeah, you're good, and this, you're that, you're excellent. You all know a certificate, a letter of recommendation from your employer. I know you could get that easy. Copy of academic degree, copy of transcript. Your transcript should be certified. On the link I'm going to give below on the portal, they give you where you should certify your documents, your transcript. It's different from countries to countries. Some other countries will tell you at the embassy and others. It's just so. Upon arriving, no, let me not go upon. Upon arriving in Germany, when you come to Germany, if you're doing a German course, you have 6 months free German course. Course, once you get it, it's free. Like I said, it's a fully funded scholarship. Most courses are in English, so you just need the proof of English language proficiency if you studied in English and so on. So the application process, you apply for up to three courses to your universities. Please note, if you apply directly to that, your application won't even be looked upon. You have to apply through the university. You click on the that portal, it states the course, the university. You click on it, you apply on that university. In that university, sorry, you apply in the next, you apply for up to three courses. After applying, the university selects and forwards the selected candidates to that. That will now contact you and ask you to upload your documents on their portal. So if you really have good grades, if you really have good GPA, there is no way you won't be selected. No, there is no kind of favoritism. Once you are good, once you have your good points, you are good to go. You are already in Germany. So that now contacts you and asks you to upload. After you've uploaded your documents on their portal, they now finalize their selection and they contact you on the visa guide. They're going to tell you everything, what you should do, what documents you should prepare. I don't work in the embassy, but once that has selected you, it's just like same like you've already gotten a visa, because the embassy knows you are taken care of. You're not coming here to come and work. You're not coming here to come and stress up yourself. They know all your bills are taken care of. You will not be a nuisance to the German government, to the German society, to the German economy. You are already taken care of. So there are many people who are saying, I love to come to Germany, I want to come to Germany. Many people, many friends that I know that are intelligent, they did well in school, I love to come to Germany, but the money they ask for their bank statement is so much, it's so expensive, I can't. You can come to Germany without spending a cent through this program. The fact is that most people don't do research. Please do research on the links I've dropped below. You could go there, read everything, and get more clue about everything. Because I'm trying to avoid making lengthy videos. It gets boring, people trying to listen them. So it's when I drop the links on the description buttons, you could go there and get more facts. I've summarized everything, and you could get more. You could feed your brain with enough protein. I call information protein. So that is it. You are selected, they tell you the program. Once you go on the application portal, you have to just put in your country. For example, if you put Cameroon, the next step is going to be, they'll ask you if it's the English system of education. You click on that, because each country has their equivalent, their certificate equivalent to Germany. So it's from your country, you're going to know what you need, and so they are very similar, but it's very important you put your country. Don't make mistake, don't be living in Nigeria and you put Congo. No, if you have, or maybe you are a Nigerian but you studied in Cameroon, you're supposed to put Cameroon because you have Cameroonian educational certificates. So you put that, and so you get everything. That is it. I will drop the link on the description button. Please follow and come to Germany. This is the easiest way for you coming here. You come and study with no cost. You come to Germany with no cost. They take care of everything. Upon arrival here, after doing your education, if you wish to go back to your home country, it's fine. If not, you're going to have a well-paid job. So, like I always say, do that. Nothing good comes easy. Click on the links, apply, and I will be telling you welcome to Germany soonest. So that's it for today. I hope you all are well fed with the vitamin A, B, C, D, E, like I said. So for now, I'm going to say au revoir, tschüss, auf Wiedersehen, ciao!